Hello, my name is José Antonio. I study MBA in Lisbeca University. I'm going to speak about Pepper's Shoes. Who is Pepper's Shoes? Pepper's Shoes is a family shoe retailer with head office in York. Pepper's Shoes was created by Catherine Pepper in 1971. The reason why she created a company is because she wants to help people with food problems like her own. Currently, Pepper's Shoes have more than 100 stores in UK and Ireland. Pepper's Shoes is one of the UK's leading comfortable shoe retailer. In 2009, Pepper's Shoes started his venture in India. That's why Pepper's Shoes has a store overseas. In the marketing mix of Pepper, I'm gonna focus on his products. Pepper offers from formal and casual shoes to slippers. Pepper as well has his own brand, Pepper's and Bellissimo, but Pepper also sells shoes such as Skechers and Puma. The kind of shoes that Pepper sells are based on three criteria: how to be comfortable, how to be affordable for everyone, and fashionable. Also, numerous shoes of Pepper are measured by width and length for people who have wide feet. For those who have pain and discomfort in their feet, Pepper has a partnership with SCP and Soft.com for developing proper shoes for people with foot problems. After micro and micro analysis, swatches come up. On strength, Pepper has the intention of expansion. That's the reason why Pepper bought this year two companies, Henry Shoes and John Bootmaker. Another point, Pepper has green politics and Pepper is socially responsible. His donation to charity and his care about his disabled employee prove it. Also, Pepper has service for customers with food problems. On witnesses, the most important witness of Pepper is centralized decision making. The two top managers are siblings and they don't delegate power. Another witness of Pepper is the low brand awareness. On opportunities, food pain is a common concern for all people, and population is getting old. Another opportunity, increase of international events. Pepper can sponsor one event to be more popular. Another opportunity, population is getting overweight, and that doesn't mean that people is getting white feet. On threat, we can see the impact of Brexit increasing the cost of operating. Another threat is the increase in environment awareness. I have to say that footwear sector pollution is very high. Another threat, many shoe retailers are closing the high streets because the expense of the rent is very high and because many people are buying shoes online. As we can see on the tours, there is four marketing objectives. The first marketing objective is in attracting customers with white foot and foot problems, increasing advertising by 20%. It's totally true that population is getting old and getting overweight, and this kind of people need more white shoes and comfortable shoes. For that reason, Pepper should focus more in this kind of customer. The second marketing objective is that Pepper should open 10 new stores in 2019 in the biggest rural areas with a higher average of age. Because poor people are more willing to live in rural areas than in urban areas. The third marketing objective is that Pepper should develop a social media campaign to show that to his customer that Pepper care about pollution and social equality. It's totally true that people are more willing to buy their goods and services in companies who care about environment issues. The last marketing objective is that Pepper should sponsor an international event to be more popular, like the Tour of Yorkshire. Thank you very much. With that, I finish my presentation.